Welcome back. I told you I would return again, and here I am. With the impending release of Half-Life Alyx on Monday, I can't even believe I'm saying that, but first Half-Life game in, I believe it's the better part of 13 years? If you do the math, it's closer to 13 than 12, I think. Don't quote me on that. I'm not good with calendars, but it's coming up, and I figured this is the perfect time to revisit where one might say it all started, by playing Chapel Shoggoth by a fellow named Mark Laidlaw, who you may or may not have heard of, a writer of Half-Life and Half-Life 2, not involved in Half-Life Alyx, I believe. But it's an excuse to play this thing. Oh, skill 1. No. Skill 2, my friend. Skill 2. So on skill 2, still no secrets and 52 kills and no music. All right. Well, shit happens. How about we pick one, though? I didn't do that with the last thing that I played when there was no music. I like to do this, usually. How about track 05? 6, 7, 8. I think that's a good one for this. Track 8. All right. Chapel Shoggoth. We start out in the chapel, I gather. This is, I believe, there's no readme that came along with this, but this was released in, I think, March of 97, which, as far as I know, he joined the Half-Life team at Valve in 1997, right as they were starting basically over again and revamping the game. He came in to sort of tie things together, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know the details. Far be it from me to make assumptions, but I've heard various things from various sources over the years. Most of which are probably horseshit, I don't know. But just to see how far. Doesn't really tell us anything since he's not a level designer and didn't have anything to do with this new game, but let me just tweak my mix here between headphones and game, or inputs and game. This won't affect the mix in the recording, just what I'm hearing in my headphones, that's all. But all right. Ugh. What is that texture? It looks like some kind of soup. Or maybe this is like a, if I were to turn this sideways, it's sort of like a big toilet. This is like the tank, and then you have the seat, and whatever happened there. Which I know is very classy of me to compare things to a toilet. I gotta give credit for this nice little off-grid thing. I'm surprised tools of that era would not completely flip the fuck out when you did this. I guess you could do it once and then save the map and never touch it again, because God forbid you keep fiddling with that. All right, there's no secrets. Why am I looking for stuff? All right, so we have this. Oh, for the love of Christ. God damn it. God damn it. I have played this before, I should make that clear. but it's been a while, to say the least. I played this in maybe 2014 last time. So most of this is vaguely familiar, but not enough to make me any good at it. I don't know what, without a readme, I don't know really anything about it, what editor he used, or any real details. I don't think he's ever talked about this in any capacity. I think he might have, the altar has been primed. Ooh. Is this the altar? No. All right, I primed the altar with that, whatever that means. Now we gotta hit this. I guess maybe go back down and over. I believe there is a substantial amount of backtracking in this, according to what I've read. Oh, there we go. Look at that tiny little... Look at that little guy. The Shoggoth's call, come down. Oh yes, the Shoggoths are, I believe... are what the spawns were based on loosely. Very loosely. I think a real Shoggoth is supposed to be like... In the book, The Mountains of Madness, they compare them to a subway train. I think it like fills a whole tunnel that's about the size of a subway. So those little balls of snot or schmutz or whatever are not quite Shoggoth-sized, but they're balls of goo, and that's what matters. See if my ability to improvise funny things to say can last through all of this uncertain, unannounced backtracking. Because I don't think it can. Is something back... Aha, here we go. These are doors, it would seem. Oh, God. Wow. All right, well, oh, Jesus. Fuck me, why did I, oh, the love of Christ, I didn't even hear it. I barely saw that in time. Should I go back up and over to the other side? Because I know there's another one over there. You just know there's another one over there. There we are. I hope it's just one, right? That's it? Good. Okay. So far, I've only encountered them one at a time, which is good. Oh, shit. I'm not gonna waste it. Fuck that. That's why I quicksaved. It's not why I quicksaved, but... Oh, that's music track 8. There we go. It's not why I quicksaved, but... I might as well use it. The courtyard door. Graveyard door? Some yard door has opened. What is this? This is how I got here. Okay. It's probably this thing. On this other side here, is there... is where that door is. There's some kind of door over here. There we go. And the gorgeous... Oh, look at that gorgeous lighting. I'm sorry. I know he's not watching, but I feel the need to apologize anyway because I made fun of his lighting because, come on, man. Like, give me a break. I mean, hey, it's better than anything I made back then, but... Duh. I do like it's kind of got a yellow to it. It's a... But no, there's no colored lighting. It's just the intensity combined with that green makes it that kind of gooey yellow. Or my monitor's off. What the fuck was that? Why is there a lift coming out of this grave? What the fuck? Or sarcophagus or... Mausoleum? No, sarcophagus would be, I guess, what that is. Alright, that's where I came from. This is... ooh. Alright. I will take that. This is a mausoleum of some sort, I believe. Let me go up here and hop on this thing, which, for some reason, takes us up here. Okay. If you say so. Cute guy. Round. Need the silver key. The grave's maw gapes. Alright, oh, that's not what I wanted, but I guess I had to come back down anyway. The grave's maw gapes. Oh, that's this. Alright. Well, the writing is great. I mean, hey, you know, everybody's got their strengths. Nah, that's too easy. Oh, all right. I guess I have to go down there anyway. The red ones are supposed to be shootable. Fuck me. Okay. And then we have... Yes, okay. Now, do I have to hit that again? Or do I wait? I just wait. Okay. Okay. Yes, this area. I remember this. I don't remember him. Boy, this is a great place for a spawn. I mean, that is kind of actually... It kind of restricts their motion to just one axis. So, like, hey, you know which way they're going to go, more or less. Okay, we've got... There we go. And I missed. Of course I missed. I fired. And where did he go? Didn't I just... I fired and I missed. I woke up with a popsicle stick in my mouth. Is that everybody? Okay. Yeah, pretty far along enemy count-wise. I thought there was more to it than that. Maybe just because I didn't know the few times I've played this before, I don't think I could figure out the backtracking. Ah. Oh, as I was, I couldn't figure out the backtracking back then, so... it felt longer than it actually was. Which is what she said. I never used to like those jokes until I watched The Office and then just like... I think they're genuinely funny now. I hate to say it, but I do. All right, what now? Don't want to use that up yet. Are these opening as I go through each thing, I wonder? Not even sure, really. This one didn't open yet, so what exactly do I have to do? Oh, there's a button. There's a button. I see it. I see it. Okay, well, if they want me back, then they're gonna have to... They're gonna have to change. Because I'm a strong, independent player who don't need no zombies. Okay. All Didn't even need to jump down there, really, but it's always good to be sporting. Now, where does this go? Okay. All right, I feel pretty good about that. That's the best shambler fight I've had in a while. Am I still on skill 2? I am, yes. Oh god, this place. With these things, what the fuck was that? What was he thinking? Again, I'm sorry, but what the fuck, man? Alright, I guess we can... Like, I know it's manageable because of collision hulls, but like, what the fuck? How hard it must have been to work with that spindly little brush. All these angles, and like, I'm surprised something like this would compile with the state of QBSP back in the 90s. I kind of feel like it wouldn't be quite so robust as it is these days. But I guess it worked. Oh my god. Look at that. Like, that's... fucking... Like, you couldn't even see it at 320 by 200. It would just vanish between the pixels. Unlock the shuttered window. Where is there a shuttered window? Ah, this looks familiar. Yes, I remember, that's the thing I grabbed. Okay, so shuttered window. Let's head on up. I guess it's telling me to go this way. I hope that's what that means. And the shuttered window is... Where? I have to go back to the central... I don't even know if it's really fair to call that central, but the place with the... Do I have the... I have the silver key. Okay, yeah, that's the... I need the key to get up to those... wood-covered... I guess that's shuttered. I would tend to think... God damn it. I would tend to think of shutters as having, like, horizontal slats. But... everybody's different, I guess. I don't trust my ability to jump for some reason. You never know with these things. All right, now. There we go. Armor. And a button that will surely not do me any harm. Ah, yes, there we go. Our little French press here. So now, is this good or bad? See, isn't that the same texture as that stuff? But I can't go in that. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die if I try that. Oh, fuck, I didn't even see them. Suck my dick. And... now I need to... fuck. I need to unfuck myself. There we go. Fuck. I was doing so well, too. All right, where is this? Oh, I'm up, aren't I? Where is there another vor? I know there was someone firing balls at me. Yeah, I heard that. And I'm gonna feel it in a second if we can't get moving here. But where? What do I have now? I have a gold key, so where do I... Where do I need a gold key? I think maybe there's something up back in the place with all the holes in the wall. But no, this takes me to, it takes me back to this. What do I need the gold key for? Go back down around. Oh, fucking Christ, geometry. Yeah, see this? Now that stuff kills me. Sleeps with fishes. Did I save before? Okay, so I have the gold key, and I want to take it where? This is the place I was thinking of. Is there something to do here with a gold key? Wasn't there something up? What is this? Really shouldn't have that out, but don't want to waste this quad. I don't know. I guess I'll just head back the way it was sort of forcing me. Which I think was through here. Back to this. And I had gotten from down there, I got up here somehow through the teleporter. That then. Who is that? Where are you? Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm going to lose my mind. Alright, where is there? There's more enemies in this room somewhere. I need to see where they are without falling here. Let me just... Just carefully scanning my eyes over the screen to try and see. Oh my god, this is really built for one direction. Holy shit. Not like that one direction, you know what I mean? I can hear. I can hear enemies, but what do I do about it? Where the hell are they? There's only two of them left, and they're around here somewhere. But whatever, I'm sure this is... If I take... Let's just do this the easy way. Like if I just walk down here. Hitting the buttons. Oh, there's... Where are you coming from? I guess I passed them on the way down and now they can't see me. So this takes me here. Puts me... Oh, this is where I just jumped from. So the goal is it's telling me go back up. Alright, then we're just gonna go back up. And there's only one, and there's a Vor in here somewhere. I don't know where. So the only thing I can do here, then, is go back. I guess... Back to... Well, now all of this backtracking, is there anything I can do here in the chapel? Maybe this thing does something now. No? Alright. Then we'll go back to this place. I'm at a loss for interesting commentary, I'm sorry to say. What is this? Prepare to exit. Oh. Mark Laidlaw, 1997. Thanks be to ye that helped. I don't know who ye were, but thank ye. Oh, there we go. All right. And intermission camera's off. All right. Well, we see the writing was much nice. It was quite well done, I think. Good job, Mark Laidlaw. Excellent work. You know, for the text. Mapping, maybe not so much, but hey. Hey. All right. Well, that was a fun... It wasn't as convoluted and circuitous as I remember, but I think that's because I've played it before and I've seen other people play it. So I didn't remember all of the things and details, but I did enough to get to the end. So, wasn't as bad as it could have been. 21 minutes. All right, I'll take it. Phew. Well, that was refreshing to play something old. March of 97, that's now 23 years ago. Jesus Christ. This map is old enough to drink, and then some. All right, I will see everybody next time. And hey, look out for Half-Life Alyx. It's coming out Monday. It's going to be great, I hope. God, I hope. The money I spent on this VR stuff, I hope.